你好，Gavin，早安，同学们，ketemu lagi dengan Losek Merlin ya. Ada yang tahu nggak hari ini Losek Merlin mau ajarin tentang apa? Hari ini Losek Merlin mau ajarin tentang Yueping. Yueping, Yueping itu mooncake. Karena sebentar lagi udah mau Mid Autumn Festival ya. Jadi kalau Mid Autumn Festival biasanya kita akan makan kue bulan atau bisa juga sering disebut dengan mooncake. Ya, mooncake. Dalam bahasa Mandarin kita bilangnya Yueping. Yueping. Oke. Terus ada yang pernah lihat Yueping itu seperti apa ya gambarnya? Oke, sekarang coba kita lihat bareng-bareng ya gambarnya Yueping. Oke, sekarang dong Xuemen, sekarang bisa lihat ya, ini adalah gambar Yueping atau mooncake. Yueping ini akan dimakan pada saat perayaan Zhongjiujie. Ulangi, Zhongjiujie. Zhongjiujie itu artinya Mid Autumn Festival. Ya, jadi pada saat perayaan Zhongjiujie, banyak orang suka memakan Yueping atau kelihatannya enak ya. Ada yang sudah pernah makan Yueping? Biasa di dalamnya apa aja? Ada yang pakai telur, ada yang pakai kacang hijau dan juga tausa. Oke. Oh iya teman-teman, kenapa ya kok bisa ada Mid Autumn Festival? Nah, ini Lause kasih ceritanya ya.
As the legend goes, in the distant past there was a beautiful woman called Chang'e. Her husband Ho Yi was a brilliant archer. At that time, there were 10 suns in the sky, and the people on Earth were living in the blistering heat. To save the Earth, Ho Yi used his bow and arrow to shoot down 9 of the suns. Ho Yi was respected as the national hero and received an elixir of immortality as a reward for saving the people from the heat of multiple suns. However, the elixir only had enough for one person, and both Chang'e and Ho Yi didn't want to leave each other. But one day, one of Ho Yi's students tried to steal the elixir when he wasn't home. In order to protect the elixir from thieves, Chang'e took the magic elixir of immortality. Then she flew to the moon and became the moon goddess, leaving her husband behind. Alone on Earth, Ho Yi missed his wife so much that he made an offering to the moon and tried to find the shape of Chang'e on the moon. To remember Chang'e, Chinese people worship the moon by eating fruit and moon-shaped desserts called mooncakes. This is the legend of the origin of the Mid-Autumn Festival, which is also called the Moon Festival. Nowadays, the Mid-Autumn Festival, which is also a harvest festival, has become a family holiday like Thanksgiving. Chinese people celebrate the Mid-Autumn Festival by having a large dinner with family, worshiping the moon with gifts, traveling, viewing lantern shows, eating various desserts, and flying lanterns to pray for their happiness and the happiness of their families.
Oke kawan, tadi sudah lihat ya ada gambar Yueping atau yang disebut mooncake. Oke, sekarang Losa Merlin akan tanya lagi, akan review lagi tadi kita lihat ya, di gambar itu ada gambar mooncake. Mooncake itu bahasa Mandarinnya adalah ye ping. Ulangi, mooncake atau dibaca ye ping. Nah, ye ping ini biasa dimakan pada saat perayaan Mid Autumn Festival. Mid Autumn Festival atau bahasa Mandarinnya adalah Zhongjiujie. Zhongjiujie ini adalah pertengahan musim gugur Mid Autumn Festival. Zhongjiujie. Oke, kawan. Nah, sampai di sini dulu ya video kita hari ini. Sampai jumpa lagi, kawan. Zaijian.